जी आपनी हो आई एम मिस्टर मंजूर भाग हेडमास्टर ऑफ अपर सेकेंडरी गर्ल्स स्कूल डियर लर्नर्स आई एक्सपेक्ट यू ऑल आर वेल नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर माय स्पीच ऑन इंग्लिश डियर लर्नर्स आई हैव डिस्कस्ड इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास टेंस नाउ आई शैल ट्राई टू डिस्कस माय नेक्स्ट लेसन Thank you very much to stay with us. Dear learners, my previous discussion was tense. You must know tense means the change of verb. And I also discussed present indefinite, past indefinite and future indefinite. And present continuous, past continuous and future continuous. Now, I am discussing to next dear learners present perfect yep you have to understand present perfect tense is has a act or action that has done sometimes ago but its result is this result is executing for this season you have to learn the formation of present perfect tense subject plus have has plus verb 3 plus object You have to learn and use of have has have equal to first person and plural or first person plural if the subject is I we you they you have to take for all persons and verb 3
realize clearly there are two tenses before. If we know before means pre, for this reason you have to set up present perfect at first, and next you have to set up past indefinite. I am. The verb term is past form came. Here, if the linker is after, you have to take past perfect after, and past indefinite is set before. Like this, I came after he had done my work. Look at the example. After means later. For this reason, past perfect has set up after, and past indefinite you have to set up before after. Came. Dear learners, without it, these tense require no sooner had. No sooner had. You have to set up subject I, he, or any subject required, but three, no sooner had he reached at a station than the bus left. Bus left. There are two clauses linked. Then, no sooner had required verb 3 reached. Next, then, and past infinite. Without it, these tenses require another two reverse adverb, like scarcely had and hardly had. Look at this example. You have to clear this. Scarcely had he reached the station. Before the bus left. Scarcely had subject and verb 3 reached extension linker before, and the next tense take past indefinite, leave, past form, left. Similar that, hardly had subject reached the station when as linker is appropriate. The bus left. Dear learners, all the same, but linker when it takes two tenses, past perfect and other past future perfect. Future perfect tense, subject plus shall have, will have, plus verb 3 extension. He will have done the work. Look at the example. Shall have, will have. I will equal to shall have. Rest of the person will have. And verb 3. You have to realize present perfect always, perfect always takes verb 3. Dear learners, I am trying my best to understand you. I hope you will be successful and you will be able to realize my lesson. Thank you very much to stay with me. See you again. Assalamu alaikum.